My hermit crab didn't make it. He's kind of exploded.
Right there, so I'm gonna go ahead and back that up, and then I'll see you guys when we get to his house. Welcome back to Colson's Critters. I'm Colson Smith. This is Logan's Aquatics.
What's up?
And today we're gonna get him some coral for his fish tank. So we're gonna head to Top Shelf Aquatics and we'll see y'all when we get there.
So my sand is like kind of like orange and dirty. What can I do to fix that?
I have some conchs. You already have that one conch.
Yeah, the big one.
But if he's not taking care of all of it, I have like a little tiny conch that you could do. This little guy right here. We can get him so he can get in between the cracks and stuff.
My hermit crab didn't make it. He's kind of exploded.
Oh man, okay.
So I was looking for a new one of those. Do you have any
hermit? I have
any of those?
Some scarlet hermits. Do one of them. This is what you have before, or I do have these electric hermits.
You need a blue one.
And I have the Halloween hermits as well.
I kind of like the blue ones.
Blue ones? All right, we'll start with those and I'll bag them up for you. You want any corals?
Yes.
Alright, what kind of coral are you looking for? We have like acans, zoas, mushrooms. You already have some zoas and mushrooms.
Last time I was here, I was kind of eyeing these.
All the acans?
Yeah,
we got some good options.
Okay, so he already picked out another coral off camera. It's another acan, so we're gonna go ahead and back that one up for him. It's the green one right here.
Super nice one. It's got some chunky heads on it, so
that'll look really good in your tank. And then we'll grab you some glue so you can glue them onto your rock.
Not for the glue. Would any super glue work, or do you need specific glue?
It has to be super glue gel.
So the gel.
Make sure it's gel. Yeah. We do have cold glue here, so we'll just get you some of ours.
All right, we're back at my house. Oh, that's weird, it just turned blue. We're back at my house. We're gonna get him some a little bit of coral in here. I think I'm gonna frag him either like one of these frog spawns, one of these hammers here. Might give him a few more zoa pieces, but I'll basically show you guys what I'm gonna give him in a minute, and then we'll head out and go to his house. Piece of this gold hammer. It's up on top of the cage right there. So I'm gonna go ahead and back that up and then I'll see you guys when we get to his house. Alrighty, the tank, just lights just turned on. So everything's kind of still like sleeping. That's why the clownfish right there is just kind of chilling at the bottom. Everything's been floating for about 15, 20 minutes. So we're going to go ahead and pop everything open, let the crabs and snails in the tank, and then put the corals in the
so slow.
Just like me.
Do you have scissors?
Okay, we got the corals in the tanks. I decided to put 2 acans on this side. We put all of the zoas right here, and we put the hammer right up top there, just so I can get a decent amount of flow and light. We're gonna see y'all in the morning once they're all open, so yeah. Pick up the speed, yeah. I just want you to read, oh. Read my lips when they calling your name.
What up, guys? So it's been a few days. Colson Critters, crew, whatever he names you, I don't know who he is. Just wanted me to show you guys what the everything looks like. So let's get into that update. It's been a few days, so let's go. So here's the update on everything. Everything looks great and moving and flowing. I really don't know what I'm talking about, but yeah. This one did fall off, so we gotta redo glue that one, but everything else does look good. The lights were off before I filmed this, so that's why everything is sleeping. Anyway, guys, that was the update for the coral. Hope you guys did enjoy. And subscribe to Colson's Critters. He's a great guy. See ya.
I did want to give a huge shout out to Logan for letting me film and getting him all the stuff for his tank. So be sure to check out his channel. The link of his will be in my description below. Also, the comment winner of the day is going to be right here. I did not forget. I did forget to do it in the last like two videos, but we're gonna start that back up again. So be sure to comment down below and you'll be drawn to me in the next video. Alrighty guys, that's gonna wrap up today's video. I hope you did enjoy. If you did, let me know down below and hit the thumbs up button. Also subscribe if you're new here. Let me know what you guys wanna see next in his tank, like what coral and fish you'd like to see in the 20 gallon. Yeah, with that being said, till next time, peace.
Oh my god.
Did I already get it?
Did he mint?
No, he got it.
And he swallowed that whole.